We try to eliminate bias against men in divorce cases by pointing to the importance of having fathers in children's lives. We also show that men are not these evil people who are always trying to hurt others, trying to hurt their spouses or trying to hurt their children. We try to show the beneficial things that they do, and that we found that that has been extremely helpful for men in their cases.